Welcome to the small town of Zanesville, Ohio, where the Ohio Central Railroad Zanesville Yard is stationed. As soon as we arrived at 10 p.m., train ZVNL is going on duty to bring a large trash train to the landfill in New Lexington. Today's power for train ZVNL is a pair of Ex-Conrail Super 7-23B locomotives, originally rebuilt for the Monongahela Railway by General Electric between 1989 and 1991. Only 11 locomotives of this prototype were produced for the Monongahela Railway, most of which being rebuilt from Western Pacific U-23Bs. The power on the rear of the train is from today's NKZV, which brought the entire train down from Newark just a short time before ZVNL was on duty. In between the two electromotive products is yet another unique Ex-Conrail Super 7 locomotive. The next morning, ZVNL returns to Zanesville. Normally, this would happen in the middle of the night, but storms caused trees to fall on the rails, blocking ZVNL's path to New Lexington. This meant the crew would not have time to make it back to Zanesville before their mandatory 12-hour limit was up. Just across the river, the power from the rear of last night's ZVNL can be seen on train ZVNK, preparing to bring their train to Newark Yard. Two of these locomotives still wear the original Ohio Central paint scheme, the standard before the railroad was taken over by parent company Genesee in Wyoming. Now that train ZVNL has finally returned to Zanesville, train ZVL can begin its work to prepare for the trip up to Cambridge. Thank you. This is the end of the line for train ZVL. Here it will swap out cars of various industries, then run around its train to head back to Zanesville.
Thank you.
The next day, the rare duo was on train ZVL once again. We'll watch them work around Zanesville briefly before the end of the video.